Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at North Carroll High School, home of the first Carroll County Lacrosse Championships, and your boys' champion, the undefeated Liberty Lions. They win 17-8 over South Carroll. They led 7-0 after the first quarter, 10-0 in the second quarter, 11-1 at halftime, and it just kind of they kept it rolling all the way through to remain undefeated on the year. And I have two key guys with me to my left. Jason Sneed, a junior, he was dominant at the X. He won, I think he won his first 10 or 11 face-offs. And next to him, Jack Boyer, senior. Don't have all his goals. He had a lot of goals. He had at least 5 goals. And his coach, Fleming, said, yeah, he didn't play in the first game, so I guess he had to, you know, make up for lost time tonight. But the Liberty Lions got to the state semifinals last year and fell short. They are back with a vengeance. They have not lost. They accomplished their first goal tonight, which is Carroll County champions. And we'll talk to Jack first. Jack, talk about just the effort, the focus that you guys put out here tonight. I mean, 7-0 after the first quarter, man. You had South Carroll on their heels quick.
Yeah, I think coming out hot was huge for us. I mean, really, if we can do that, I think we really can control the game. If we come out hot, I think definitely it's been a trend this season. We keep it going. And I think rolling into playoffs, that is the biggest key, is playing a full game, 4 quarters.
Right. Talk about Jason at the X, man. I mean, it gets all started. If you win the faceoffs, a lot of times good things will happen. And Jason was the man tonight.
Yeah, it's huge. I mean, it's such a big advantage having him there. You know, I think he's one of the best faceoff guys in our county, if not the best, and if not one of the best in our region and state. You know, I mean, he does it all for us. And getting the ball down on offense is huge for us, holding possession. And I mean, when the other it's simple as that. As long as the other team doesn't have the ball, you know,
right.
We got it.
Cool. And Jason, just talk about your success tonight. I mean, it's an exact science with face-offs, and tonight you were the master, especially early. I mean, what was working?
Communication is always key. Mm-hmm. You got to communicate to your wings and look at what the other wing guys are doing. I always, as soon as I go down, I look over at the other wing guys to see where they're headed.
Mm-hmm. Talk about the growth in this team from last year to this year. I mean, undefeated. I know you guys have some unfinished business from last year you want to take care of, but just talk about just the growth from this time last year to now.
I mean, the chemistry has definitely upped. We lost some players, but we gained some new ones. But we've been playing with each other since we were, like, yay big. So, mm-hmm. You know, it just comes natural at this point.
Yeah, Jack, talk about just what you guys have done so far. Undefeated, now Carroll County champions. But this has been about what happened around this time last year, losing in the state semifinals and redemption.
Yeah, I think that's what we're looking for, you know. We got to get through, you know, take it one game at a time, but I think we got our eyes on the prize, on the state championship, and I mean, we are going to do everything in our power we can to get there.
What's been the biggest improvement in this team from this time last year to now? Is it just the experience and just the... This is the team, you guys seem very comfortable, you know, you guys don't rush things, you guys kind of know that, you know what, we're pretty good and we're going to perform to our best ability, but not cocky.
Yeah, I think we're definitely confident. Confident is for sure big thing this year. Last year, you know, we were very shaky at points, and I think this year we know how to put a full game together. We know how to win, and I think with the experience is the big thing. We have a ton of seniors. You know, Jason's been on varsity for 3 years. We have a lot of at least two-year varsity players, and it's huge for us. So, I mean, I think that's huge, just experience, yeah.
Championship, say championship or bust, I guess?
Definitely. That's what we're looking for.
All right, great. No problem. Senior Jack Boy had a big game tonight. I think he had 5 goals. They had a lot of good scoring tonight for the Liberty Lions. But it all started with this young man, junior Jason Sneed, who won his first 11 matches at faceoff as the Liberty Lions. They are undefeated heading into the region playoffs as they look to win the state 2A, 1A title. But first things first, they are Carroll County champions with a 17-8 victory over South Carroll. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.